What happens after you quit smoking? What if you were a smoker and now you have quit smoking? Smoking is an addiction, and many people think that the cessation of it is going to be a very challenging task for them. Well, to some extent, it isn't easy. But once you have quit, you will observe health benefits within a short period. Quitting smoking means that you have broken the cycle of a continuous chain, getting over your nerves, especially telling your brain to stop your cravings for nicotine. That is only possible if you have a proper plan in your mind and then you stick to that plan. The benefit of quitting smoking starts earlier than you may imagine. You have just finished your last cigarette and you've committed to not having another one from now on. It will start benefiting your body and brain within an hour. The sooner a smoker quits smoking, the faster their chances are of preventing cardiovascular diseases, lungs, and mouth cancer. An hour after having a cigarette, whether an individual has decided to quit or not, the body starts to return to normal. Just like we know, blood pressure and heart rates begin to drop and reach average values. As soon as a person smokes, the body starts to move towards abnormality. Due to smoking, a lot of harmful gases and toxins remain in the body. One of these gases is carbon monoxide. This carbon monoxide is a fatal gas that blocks the passage of oxygen towards the lungs. It leads to suffocation and is also known as a silent killer. Now, after 12 hours of avoiding a cigarette, your body starts to clear itself of the carbon monoxide produced and stored in the body due to smoke. After 1 day of quitting smoking, blood pressure is dropped, thus leading towards the decreased risk of smoking-induced heart diseases. Smoking also increases blood clots, thus contributing to strokes. In this short period of 1 day, a person's oxygen level rises significantly, so they feel energetic enough to perform physical activity. Smoking damages the nerve endings that are responsible for taste and smell. The appetite of such individuals who quit smoking improves, so they eat food and minimize their cravings. They get satisfied by different flavors and varieties of food items. After 2 days of quitting smoking, a person may feel heightened smell and vivid changes in the taste buds. Performing a blood test after 3 days, we found that the nicotine levels were significantly dropped. It is a healthy sign to have low or no nicotine in the body. But those individuals do report to have severe mood swings, irritability, and enhanced cravings as the body was readjusting to the situation. After a month or so, the lungs' capacity increases along with the ability to do heart-healthy exercises, such as running and jumping. For the next several months, improved blood circulation leads to the healing of the lungs and prevention of infections. The risk of coronary heart disease was decreased by 50% in former smokers, but this took around a whole year. After around 5 years, the arteries that narrowed due to smoking started to widen. After 10 years, the chance of dying due to lung cancer was cut in half as compared to the ones who still smoke. When individuals quit smoking, their bodies naturally start to heal and become like those who do not smoke. People do have urges to smoke even after months of quitting. All they need is to get rid of nicotine addiction, and that is possible through a healthy diet and frequent snacking. Doesn't it make you want to quit as soon as possible?